What we want to do is not protect people who broke the law, but we need to protect the division of powers in the Constitution of the United States. And that's one of the things that I talked to the president about. That's one of the things that we're concerned about in this issue.